shaving my head for the world's greatest shave. I didn't think that lots of people were gonna donate, but I just thought, oh, let's put it on social media anyways. I posted this video.
But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is gonna happen to me that I don't know what it's gonna be. And you would dig that and come out of that and say, wow, that was a close shave, wasn't it? Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now.
There was a point about 3 months ago where I didn't think that I was going to pass my goal, and I was planning all these fundraisers and things I could do, like movie nights. But then these amazing people decided to donate and got me past my goal. People have donated way more than I ever thought that they would. And I'm so grateful they decided to be a part of this little thing I'm doing.
Thank you.